Hey everyone, Dr.Mungli here. Today I'm going to explain to you what are the different fates of cholesterol that is synthesized in the liver. Liver is the predominant organ where cholesterol is synthesized. So what liver does with that cholesterol? So that some of the cholesterol that is synthesized in the liver, it will be used by the liver itself for its own metabolic needs. And that is, it can use it for cell membrane formation to regenerate hepatocytes. So cell membrane has to be made, and that cell membrane, one of the important component of cell membrane is cholesterol. So some of the cholesterol that liver synthesizes, it will go towards the cell membrane formation. Now, other fate of cholesterol in the liver is it will be converted into bile acids. So the cholesterol molecule is converted to bile acids by 7-alpha hydroxylase enzyme. I have a video on this. The link for that video is there in the description below, and also it is appearing towards the end of this video. Now the third fate of cholesterol in the liver is to convert into cholesterol ester. Now this job, it will be done by an enzyme called ACAT. That is acyl cholesterol acyl transferase. Now this acyl cholesterol acyl transferase enzyme, which is located in the liver, it is located in other tissues too. So what it does, it is going to convert cholesterol into cholesterol ester by adding a long chain fatty acid hydroxyl group present in the third carbon of cholesterol molecule. So that's how the cholesterol ester is made. And this cholesterol ester, it will be loaded onto apolipoprotein B100 to make VLDL molecule. And this VLDL molecule, it will be secreted into the blood, and in the blood, VLDL will undergo metabolism. I have a video on lipoprotein metabolism. Link for that is there in the description below, and also it is appearing at the end of this video. Now, what is the other fate of cholesterol in the liver? So the excess cholesterol that is present in the liver, it will be secreted into biliary canalic line. And that is what is a biliary cholesterol here. So whenever liver has got more cholesterol, so it is going to simply secrete that into bile, and bile will accumulate that cholesterol, so especially in the gallbladder. And whenever gallbladder contracts, so the cholesterol along with the bile acids, bile salts, bilirubin, so it is all getting into the duodenum. And in the duodenum, around 50% of the cholesterol is reabsorbed, and rest 50% will get out of our body in the feces. And this is the way to excrete, means a way to get rid of excess cholesterol from our body. Liver is going to simply secrete that into biliary canalic lye. 50% of the biliary cholesterol, it will be excreted out of our body. Now, I have a video on digestion and absorption of lipids, including cholesterol. And the link for that is there in the description below, and also it is appearing at the end of this video. So these are the four fates of the cholesterol in the liver. Just to summarize, it can be used for cell membrane formation. It can be excreted in the bile as biliary cholesterol. It can be esterified to become cholesterol ester, and it can be converted into bile acids. So this is all about fates of cholesterol. Thanks for watching, and for more updates and also for new videos notification, so kindly subscribe to the channel. And if you have any questions, so questions in the comment section below, I will try to answer them as quickly as possible. See you in my next video.